A Tri-State company is taking a new look at some very old fossils.
This is really interesting stuff here. Workers are using high-tech scanners now to peer inside fossilized dinosaur eggs. And WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters has a look inside their operation.
This company is using 3D imaging technology, something like you might see in a hospital, only at a very advanced age, and they're using it in some very unexpected ways.
You can look inside almost anything.
This is what some of the staff at 3D Engineering Solutions may do on an average day.
Usually we'll look at industrial objects, advanced aircraft components, jet engine components, automotive components.
Using an industrial CT scanner to peer inside a $10,000 aircraft engine part to make sure it's been manufactured to exact standards.
Anything that's valuable enough for you to need to look and understand what's going on inside of the part, but can't afford to break it apart to look at it.
On an unusual day, they may use the scanner on something like this. It's the fossilized egg of a raptor. The scanner gives them a look inside through the layers of rock to the very center, picking up minute differences in the density of the material inside.
But with the technology, it is so fine and there's so many gradations of density that you can see through there that we're really hoping to find in one of these eggs a baby dinosaur and then be able to take that dinosaur and make a CAD model of it so we can see what it looked like. And we might even be able to see where the skin outline is, which would be fantastic.
This egg was kind of a bust, no major reveals, but they have more yet to scan. This technology is used to solve high-tech manufacturing problems and unravel prehistoric mysteries.
For us, all of us engineers here, we love it. It's fun. Is there a lot of variety of work? Just the variety of work is very fascinating for us.
One of the big changes in this technology over the last few years is the accuracy. With the equipment they have inside now, they can scan down to a level that's less than 1 micron, less than 1/1000th of a millimeter. From Woodlawn, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
3D Engineering Solutions has another big project on the horizon. The Creation Museum has an Allosaurus skull that will be scanned. It could give scientists a chance maybe to see inside the dinosaur's brain cavity. Now